this is Hefty 6604, and the male part of this cross is one of the hottest males in the seed corn industry right now. The yield potential has been really good. This one really prefers the I states, especially the eastern side of Illinois, moving into Indiana and the rest of the Corn Belt. It's one of those hybrids that has a nice defensive package to it, real strong emergence, and of course, good yield potential.